Ahead on Crash in Methuen has left two people dead. It happened early Monday morning. State police say that a car was driving the wrong way on Route 93 South. They say that car struck another head on and both drivers died. The driver who was hit was just 21 years old. Both were from.